Check that.
I got you, sex.
here's a song from 2014.
'Cause you know I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, 'cause you know I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass.
I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
at this time, all the way from Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania. Been with us 9 years, our keyboard player, the Fetch, Dave Fenwick! Sir, I would love to hear you sing it.
Well, I can't do it.
No, try it, sir. Just try it. 2, 3. Cheap?
Not George.
Oh, he got it. How about it for George? George, come here. Come here, George. We're only here until 7:50 till it rains. Okay. Come on, help him up. He has greasy hands too, he says, ladies and gentlemen.
I need them.
You had meatballs. Wonderful. George, I'm not letting you hold the mic. Where are you from?
Ready.
Okay, don't think about it so low. How long you been singing? About 2 minutes? So, what'd you do for a living?
I'm retired.
I know, I said, what did you do?
I was a...
Jesus. He said, wait, what's that?
Well, I'm 90 years old.
He's 90 years old! I love when my great uncle comes out to see us. Wait, what's that?
I'm at the bar.
Which bar?
Bradford Cafe.
Anybody ever go to Bradford Cafe? That's way back in the 20s in the speakeasy times, right? No, I'm just kidding. You went there? Okay, Bradford Cafe. What else did you have? What's that?
My father opened up in 1943.
1943, he's had that for. Oh, sorry, 33. What's that?
They know.
Now, what else did you do for a living?
Enough.
George, what's your name, George? How about a nice round of applause for George Battistini?
Hey!
What's that?
I'm not done yet.
He said he's not done yet. Okay, keep going. No, keep going. What else do you want to
talk? I'm only kidding.
He's only kidding. Is it okay if George sings it one more time? For goodness sake, it's gotta be okay if he sings it one more. Yeah, don't scream. Here we go. Make some noise for George! Turn me down a bit, Dan. You gotta make some noise and you better turn me down because I have a feeling this might get loud. Here we go, George! One, two, three! Oh, George, you gotta...
Oh, he knows what he's doing. He might be 90, but he knows what he's doing.
You need that George alone.
You know, when I hit on babes, I always have greasy sausage hands too, as well, you know? George, come here. Come here. She only likes 95-year-old guys. I'm just kidding. No, no, George, you're not done yet. Come here. You gotta sing it one more time. And this time, don't walk away, because Guy Schaefer's here, and you gotta impress him, all right? Here we go. One, two, three. Oh, good Lord. How about a nice round of applause for George? Thank you!
Yeah. I wanna know, be my.
2016, July 4th. Sandwich from Jimbo Steaks right there. I hope we brought enough inventory. Well, let's just hope it doesn't rain. We have some CDs for sale if you're interested back here. T-shirts. By the way, we're getting an all-new logo, so we only have a select sizes. We're selling all our T-shirts for $5. We may not have your size. If you want one, this is the last time you're going to see this logo. It's $5 if you want them right there. You can see them on the right side of the stage, right at the white cargo van. Also, our new schedules are here, and we have three CDs, and we would love for you to buy all three of them. So it's only $25 for all three, or $10 or $5. This is for all the ladies. This is called When a Man Loves a Woman. Dan, you can give me some nice reverb on this. Thank you very much. I feel like I gotta pass out. Thank you. You two look like you're in love. Hey, we started a medley 10 years ago, and we've been doing it at every single show since, and you know what? Why not do it again? Yeah, I've got sunshine. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our Greater Governor Mifflin Board League President's 60th birthday today. How about a nice round of applause for Steve Gordon? How about it for him? Happy birthday to you, Steve. Happy birthday.
she knows how to twist. Yeah. Let's do the twist.